So I'm Tyler Merrill with Milwaukee Tool. Today I'll be demonstrating how to do a knockout with our 6-ton knockout and our new impact rated step bits. This is our quick turn chuck for our knockout, so 1/4 turn. Simply set it up, drop it through. Line up the knockout. Chuck tool's reversed. Properly set it up. Pull the trigger. There's the knockout.